Hello everyone, today I need to move bus back to bus yard. I need to leave bus over there by Christmas break for 2 weeks. Did you see what bus number I have? 819. If you watch previous video, over here or over here, I replace it to bus 907, but it broke down on next day and I bring 819 back again. And let's start it in. It was cold this night. Let's see how it will start. Looks like bus built up air already. Yeah, I'm ready to go. See you in maybe 30 seconds. On this time you can watch quick time-lapse video. already fill up my bus and park to parking spot. I found spot close to my 907 bus. It's good for me because I need to pick up all my lost and found items. After Christmas break, I think I will use my regular bus. It's not much items, a few jackets. I hope this bus fixes it. I had problem with brakes. It's not built up air pressure correctly. And mechanic says I need to leave bus and they will double check if everything good. Let's see together if air pressure will build up correctly. No reason check now. I will bring this bus in 2 weeks after New Year. It's like 1500 RPM. Build up very slow. Same problem with bus 0917. It's built up only 45 PSI. Maybe same problem here. It's air compressor don't build up pressure correctly. Okay, we leave bus running and right now it looks good, but let's go to check one more time. But before I need to drain out all air tanks.
It's good. No any liquid inside here.
only primary still drain out. Go build up pressure again. This time no pulse, so between 40 and 50 psi. Sounds good. 1500 rpm. Good for today, but we will see what happens in 2 weeks. It's very hot inside bus without AC. This is Florida, December 21st, and 80 degrees outside. It's winter in Florida. It looks like this, always green. Hey, thanks for watching this video. Comment this video and other videos. Watch another videos too. Subscribe to my Instagram. And see you next time.